All right, welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Jersey Palooza number 19. This is a promotion that we did over the last month or so, where we are giving away 40 signed items, 36 jerseys to be precise, one cleat, one captain's armband, and two photos. So I'm going to show on camera everything that we're going to be giving away. This was the Jersey Palooza 19 promo. The only way you could get into this is by winning your spots into this. This was a promo we ran. We announced it on Facebook, and we've been running it on the website for the past several weeks. Anyway, as you can see there, everything you see in those photos, we're going to be giving away right now. Bunch of jerseys and then a couple other things. We've got a armband for Messi. Let's get rid of this, go back there. So let me take this off camera here, and let me first show the list of the winners. And so these are everybody that won a spot for this giveaway: Harry Hoffman, Russ Riley, Clydie, Matt Harrington, Harry Hoffman, Philip Meyerson, Clydie again, Pete Hines, Russ Riley, Josh Zhao, Nathan Tome, Scott Cappy, Michael Lloyd, Daniel Rodriguez, Fahim Abdullah, James Sareka, Taylor Gambrell, Fahim Abdullah again, Ryan Curtis, Ian Kundle, Jeff Masson, Lucas Stieg, Russ Riley again, Parin Boon Salat, Yu has two spots in a row. Azriel, Harry Hoffman again, David Cohen, William Hennessy, Danny Reeves, Clydie, Fritz, Keith Sutherland, Kenny S. Azriel, Mark Blanca Floor, and Philip Meyerson. All right, so there's everybody. Some people won multiple spots, as you can see. The way this worked is I announced certain breaks on the website as Jersey Palooza breaks, primarily EPL Prism, Black Gold, Select 2016, and Aficionado. I think those were the four. So if you join any of those breaks that were labeled Jersey Palooza 19 breaks, whoever in that break drew the card closest to 99 without going over, won a spot in this giveaway now. So, without further ado, let me announce what the prizes are. Okay, a couple of them, two of them are photographs. So I'm just going to put that up on the screen so you see the photos that we have. All right, that's one of them, which was a photo signed by members of the 1966 World Cup champion England team. A couple of them have passed away already. Some of them aren't signing. So this was signed by nine of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Including Bobby Charlton. Gordon Banks is in there. Jeff Hurst is in there. And several others. Anyway, signed by nine. This is a photo, I think. The size is on, if you look on, I don't know the exact size, I think it's 16 by 12 or 16 by 20, one of those. It's on Icon's site. You can check it out. Also, another photo that we have is just this one here. It's a 1966 World Cup poster signed by Jeff Hurst. So those are the only two signed pictures or posters that we have. The rest will be jerseys or cleats or stuff like that. I'll announce those individually. All right. Okay, so let's go through these jerseys now. Start off with the less desirable one. Some of them we had multiple ones. We got John Stones jersey. To England's jersey signed by John Stones. These are all from Icons, so they're nice quality jerseys, not the cheap ones. Worst case, you can wear it as an England jersey. And we've got two of those Stones jerseys. So two John Stones. So two people will get that. And we've got a Gary Cahill signed jersey. Some of them are signed by John Stone, signed underneath. Cahill signed on the number. And again, they're all Icons authenticated, FAA or FA authenticated through Icons. And same thing with Cahill. We have two Cahills. Then we have a Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain signed England jersey, number 11. Same thing, signed underneath. Kind of see the signature down there. All right, then we have a Paul Gascoigne front sign 1990 away shirt for England. That is Icons. Bill signed right on the front there. In there. Dennis Law, front sign, Brentro. This is Man City? Yeah, Man City. All right, so Manchester City, front sign, Brentro, Dennis Law jersey. I know I used to have some Manchester United too. I guess that's Man City. Dennis Law. For you Scotland fans, we got a triple sign jersey. It's Dennis Law, Lennox, and McAuliffe. All three of them signed it. It's an old school Scottish jersey, triple signed. Starting with the less desirable ones and moving our way up. All right, where do we go next? All right, how about here? A little Andres Iniesta signed jersey, Barcelona. The Barca jersey. This one is not Icons. This one is Beckett authenticated. So you got the Beckett sticker on there. That, and then you can look up the number on the Beckett website. These were Beckett witnessed. So basically, Beckett was there and they were signing these. All right. How about a Dele Alli back signed Tottenham jersey? Nice little Tottenham jersey from 1718, Dele Alli, signed. What do we got here? Ah, there it is. This one's kind of, there it is. This one's a little harder to see. You can see it there. That is a Wayne Rooney front signed Everton jersey from 2019-20 season. You can see it right there. It's in black on the blue, so not a very good light here for it. You can, it is noticeable. You just see it right there. Also, while on the Rooney, we got this one here. This one is a special limited edition they did at Icons. Rooney 253. Wayne Rooney backsign Manchester United home shirt, 253 goal special edition. So there's a Rooney 253 goals edition signed jersey. Another Dele Alli front signed jersey. This one's front signed. The other one was back signed on the number. This one is front signed for Tottenham. Nice one here. Robbie Keane back signed Republic of Ireland home shirt. Pretty looking shirt. Again, Icons authenticated. Pavel Nedved back signed Juve jersey. Pavel Nedved. That one. A little Giggsy action. Giggs. Back sign, modern Manchester United away jersey. Boom diddy shaka. Nice one there for someone. This one. A little Teddy Sheringham back sign Manchester United home shirt. Teddy Sheringham back sign Manchester United home shirt. All right. One of my personal favorites. JT. John Terry. Chelsea, number 26. Back signed retro Chelsea Cup Winners Cup Edition. I don't know what that means, but anyway, haven't opened it. But these are all pretty nice jerseys, the Icons ones. John Terry. That one's Dembele, France jersey. That one's not Icons authenticated. That one is Beckett witness. So as you can see, that one's the French Dembele, not the one from Belgium. There's another one. Oh, Mascherano. Awesome Mascherano signed West Ham jersey. Javier Mascherano signed West Ham jersey there. Nice one here. Zico Brazil. Front signed Brazil 1982 home shirt. Zico. Where do we go from there? That's some nice stuff. Wow, a lot of nice stuff left. Alright, the really good stuff is starting to come up here a little bit of a pile. Let's do this one first. There's a nice one. You guys might recognize that auto from World Cup Prism. Xavi Hernandez. Barcelona 2013-14 third shirt. So we had a lot of those extra black shirts, and Chavi signed it after them. There you go. We got a couple of nice ones in here. Come on. All right, there we go. First, we've got a Steve Gerrard, Liverpool. That's a 2005 Istanbul European Champions Edition. Liverpool front sign, 2005 home shirt, UEFA Champions League Final Edition. Stevie G. All right. And for those non-Liverpool fans, you want a little England Stevie G. There you have it. Steve Gerrard, England. Signed nice right there on the front. Even got the receipt for the jersey still attached to it. Nice looking jerseys there. Front signed England 2001-2002 home shirt. That's what the jersey looks like. Nifty looking jersey there. All right. For City fans, how about a little Phil Foden signed jersey. Phil Foden. 2019-20 home shirt. Phil Foden. Nice one there. On the rookie theme, why don't we go from one Manchester to the other? How about Mason Greenwood? Mason Greenwood, number 26. There you go. Oh, upside down. Mason Greenwood signed Manchester United home shirt. That one's his icon authenticated. Alright, how about this guy? You guys might have heard of him. Virgil van Dijk, Liverpool. Virgil van Dijk back signed Liverpool 2019-20 home shirt. That's when he was injured, I think. He got to stay home and sign a bunch of jerseys. Virgil van Dijk. That's the year they won, right? 2019. All right. How about a little Portugal, João Félix? João Félix, front side, Portugal jersey. Little Marco van Basten. Marco van Basten. Old school Dutch jersey, Holland. Marco van Basten back signed Netherlands 1988 home shirt. Very nice. Staying along that theme of Dutch strikers, how about a little, you guys know who that is, how about a little Ruud Gullit? Ruud Gullit back signed retro AC Milan home shirt. Boom diddy shaka. Very nice. KDB. KDB. KDB, oh KDB. Speaking words of wisdom. KDB. That's an icon's sign. KDB. Boom diddy shaka. Belgium. Kevin De Bruyne, back sign, Belgium, 2018 home shirt. Semi-finalists in the World Cup. All right, here we go. What else we got? Well, these are basically, most of them actually are. What they do, Brandon, is they mostly sign the numbers. That's what they do. And then, you know, which is kind of like a sticker, I guess. Some of them actually sign the jerseys, but a lot of them are signed on the number, and then from Seek Icons puts it onto the jersey. All right, let's do this one next. Bruno Fernandes. Bruno Fernandes. Manchester 2021 home shirt. Boom diddy. This is the first one. I think this is the first time we've got this guy, given away this guy. Or maybe last time was the first. I don't remember if this is the first, but Jack Grealish. Jack Grealish. Match issue. Jack Grealish backsigned Aston Villa home shirt. So this is like when it's match issue, it's an actual match issue jersey, which is a much higher quality jersey. It's like a $200 jersey by itself. Aston Villa 2021 home jersey match issue. So it's going to be a pretty sexy jersey. I love this guy, Thierry Henry. Thierry Henry back signed modern Arsenal home shirt. There you have it. Thierry Henry. Boom diddy. That one is icons authenticated. Yep. And we've got a little Pele action. This one is PSA DNA. So it'll come with the PSA DNA certificate of authenticity. Go right there. and we've got a boot. It's a Neymar signed Michael Jordan cleat. It's a Jordan cleat. It's PSA DNA authenticated. Should be a little card in there. That's in there. See the little card? Little card in there, PSA DNA. Even has a little Michael Jordan thingy attached to it. Neymar sun boot. Then we got the sick puppy right here. Lionel Messi signed captain's armband. I did the little framing myself, so I thought it looked cool in that. So a nice little, comes with the little display case for you there. Capita Lionel Messi. And last but not least, may he rest in peace, Diego Armando Maradona. That's an Icons authenticated jersey. Diego Maradona back signed Argentina home shirt. That's what the jersey looks like. Anyway, signed like that. It's got the full Maradona. I can only fit either the signature or the number, so anyway, we packaged it like that. There's the Diego. Usually on most of the stuff, he only did that signature, like on his Eminence, he only does that. This one, he also wrote Diego and the number 10 as well. So that's pretty sexy. These been selling for like $1,700, last I checked. Because since he passed away, they shot up quite a bit. All right, and that's it, guys. Those are the 40 items. So now all that is left is to randomize the names and get this sucker rolling. Alright guys, good luck, good luck, good luck. Here we go with the random now. I've got everybody loaded up here, all the names, starting with Harry Hoffman on top. You can see all 40 names are loaded in the, oh, actually, hold on, I gotta put this on the screen first, that would help. There we go, now you can see them. Okay, so Harry Hoffman on top. All 40 names. And Philip and Mark there on the bottom were the last two to get in. So should be 40 there when I get going. All right, so we're gonna roll the dice. We re-roll snake eyes, otherwise we go with it. Good luck. 9 times. So we're going to go 9 times, guys. Good luck. 9 times on the random. This will determine the draft order. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. That's 5, we're going 9 times. So that's 5, that's 6, we're going 9. 7, 8, 9th and final, good luck, 9. Boom. Wow. Clyde, Mark, David, Ian, Heath, William, James, Russ, you, Daniel, Azriel, Zhao, Chi, Pete Hines, Azriel, Clyde, Lucas, Jeff, Michael, Nathan, Clyde, Philip, you, Harry, Ryan Curtis, Harry, Philip Meyerson, Harry, Fahim Abdullah, Parin, Taylor, Josh, Fritz, Clyde, Fahim, Kenyas, Russ, Matt, Danny, and Scott. On 9 times. Alright, so let me make this a little like that. I'll take a picture of that. So Clyde got the first pick. He's watching, but groups. Post this now. So anyway, there's the draft order. You guys can always come back here and see it. All right, guys, that is the draft order. Congrats to the winners. Clyde, I don't know, is Clyde here? Clyde, you have the first pick. So here's how it works. If you make the pick on Facebook, guys, please go ahead and tag whoever's after you. Clyde, are you on Facebook? I know there's a Clyde on there, but I think it's a different last name. You're not Clyde A. Haskell, are you? Wolves are going crazy. Wow. Like some serious howling going on out there. Coyotes must have got something out there. I don't know what the heck they're doing. There's some serious howling going on. Maradona, so Mark takes Messi. That's, yeah, that was pretty predictable. Mark takes Messi. So who was third? David Cohen is next. All right, so David Cohen. So there we go. That's that. Let's end this.